Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my castle. The King is here, back with another epic reaction. So today we'll be reacting to the last cringy musical video ever. So let's not waste any time. Let's get it. Gummy bear.
I was busy thinking about boys. I was busy dreaming about boys.
Couldn't he pick another song to
hello from the other side? I must have called a thousand times.
What? Yo, the editing is good though. Not gonna lie.
I want you to suck it.
Suck it.
No, it's for you to suck.
I'm not sucking that.
Suck it.
I don't know where it's been.
It's not where it's been. It's where it will take you.
And no, it's a lot! The hair! The what can I say except you're welcome! Time to suck in the sky! Hey!
What is this? What am I watching?
Riding around the block with a Glock. Yo ass finna get shot. That's the silencer. That's the grenade launcher. I'm finna kill you.
I don't think this is cringe. I think it's funny as shit. What the?
But you guessed Sala.
Oh, you're with her now? Okay. I guess I'll just have to show you what you're missing.
Yeah, she does not even look excited at all.
Oh, you're dating my ex? Cool. I'm eating a sandwich. Want those leftovers too?
I always wanted to start so hard. I always.
If I see you in the streets, bitch, your ass is done. I don't need your opinion. I don't need it. Do what I fucking want.
Girl, gotta work for me. Can you make a clap? No way.
What the
me.
Heck?
Take it to the ground, pick it up for me. Look back at it all, I'm for me.
Oh, yeah.
Put it right like my time sheet. She ride it like a 63.
Yo.
Why do you have to keep being a furry a secret? Why do you have to call it coming out when you tell somebody you are a furry? Isn't it just a hobby?
I like the song, but
anime bitches, I look at her titties, then I take her home and we count up these 50s. I come to your city, I sneak in your chimney, I tickle her kidney, and then I watch Disney. I love me some hentai, I go on next videos. Bitch, I'm debanged, take my dick in your Cheerios. Bitch, I'm debanged, I might fuck my computer. I whip out my dick and pull up on my.
I took her to my penthouse and I freaked it.
And I freaked it.
I had
to
make my mind up, should I keep it?
Should I keep it?
I got big dogs, that is ain't no secret. Lady, daddy, daddy, slime on me now. That's me some shit.
Yo, people do.
Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day.
Sexy girl, come and lie with me. I'm frustrated and it's actually like OMG, you make me come, please.
Okay, I guess I'll just have to show you what you're missing.
Yeah, I thought that was a... Oh, come on, man.
Look what this does. Oh, I'm gay now.
Yo, chill. Yo, people do crazy shit for views, man. I swear to God.
Hey Siri, call my girlfriend.
Which one?
Been long enough to own a pair of jeans that don't have a ring in the back left pocket, laughing at myself, admitting when I'm wrong. That's what this good old boy's gonna go out working on.
There is no what if. I am pregnant. And it is Jesus. I'm 9 months pregnant. My family, my friends, my pastors at church, they don't believe that I'm pregnant. I'm not stupid. I'm not crazy.
Hold your breath.
Now pose for your mugshot.
Three more minutes to go, man. This is, I can't take this anymore, man.
I love you. I loved you one more time.
Dude, come on, man.
To 45 minutes ago, I beat the fuck out of my dick so goddamn hard that I can't even feel my left leg. My left leg has went totally numb, and my dick has also went totally numb to the point where
I don't know why everybody.
Why is he talking about his dick, bruh?
But maybe I do, because now I hate me too.
Oh well. Karma's a bitch.
Fuck is this?
Nobody hurts my daddy. Unzip him, daddy. Don't let him get me, daddy. X his eyes. X his eyes. Daddy's mad and you'll be sorry.
You're gonna cheer for me like that? Louder.
Yay.
Louder.
Yay.
Louder.
The fuck is this shit? What the hell am I watching?
Johnny, Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
It's humor.
Not Papa.
This is not even musically. What is this?
Open wide.
I know it breaks your heart.
Moved to the city and I broke down my head.
4 years, no go.
Now I'm looking pretty in a hotel by hand.
I can't stop.
You good? No, you're not. You're not, baby, and it's okay. You're not good, and it's okay. You don't need to be good all the time. It's okay to not be good.
Wake your ass up, because it's time to go beast mode.
They're what? Coming to take me away, haha. They're coming to take me away, ho ho, hee hee, haha. To the funny farm where life is beautiful all the time. And I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats. And they're coming to take me away.
Morty, give me a beat.
Oh man, okay, all right.
Oh yeah, you gotta get swifty.
Oh my god.
You gotta get swifty in here.
Which type of person are you? The geek. Now I love these collectibles. The video game player. Now I always love playing these video games. The nerd. Now I'm always trying to learn. The dancer.
Shoo,
shoot.
I didn't make it to the end, man. This was cringy. This was inappropriate. This was just, what the hell are these people thinking, man? Talking about penises, like, yo, I listen. This, if they want to do this kind of stuff to get views, get popularity, that's fine, you know. But listen, that's them, man. I don't judge or none of that shit. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. If you have any suggestions, comment down below. And the King, we'll see you next time. Peace.